Of course, it's all connected. This conspiracy goes all the way to the top. That's right, I'm talking about the human brain. I'm Shannon, and I'm a neuroscience PhD candidate, and this is your brain on conspiracy theories. Conspiracy theories are having a renaissance right now. It seems like every day we hear about a rapper who believes that the Earth is flat, or an athlete who believes that the moon landing is fake, or that a super advanced race of aliens have infiltrated the Earth and they live among us as they prepare for invasion and the eventual enslavement of the entire human race. So how is the otherwise working brain able to believe in such far-fetched ideas? The human brain is wired to see patterns to help us survive. Dark clouds mean a storm is coming. A mysterious shadow means a predator is trying to murder you, that sort of thing. Sensing patterns can save your life. Pattern processing became increasingly sophisticated with expansion of the cerebral cortex, particularly the prefrontal cortex and regions involved in image processing. As we evolved, the brain got so good at finding patterns that it sometimes sees a pattern in completely unconnected data. Enter the conspiracy theory. Conspiracy theories generally refer to explaining important events as secret plots by powerful groups. People who believe in conspiracy theories have brains that are more prone to illusory pattern perception, aka finding connections when there are none. In one study, researchers flipped coins and asked subjects to record the results. People who thought they saw patterns in the random coin flips were more likely to believe in at least one major conspiracy theory. So why do conspiracy theorists sometimes see connections that just aren't there? Neuroscientists believe it may be due to extra dopamine in their brains. Dopamine is a neurotransmitter involved in emotion, reward, and cognition. It's thought to be especially important in decision-making, as it helps people find signal in noise. People with genetically higher levels of free dopamine are more likely to believe in one or more conspiracy theories. In fact, in an experiment where a drug to increase dopamine levels was administered to non-believers, they behaved more like believers, seeing patterns in random shapes. But it just doesn't add up. Egyptian alien gods, flat Earth, Illuminati, lizard men. How can conspiracy theorists keep on believing these improbable ideas without coming to terms with the literal mountains of evidence? Unless, that's it. Confirmation bias. Once the brain sees a pattern, information which supports it is easily assimilated to the brain and acts to reinforce belief in that pattern. The brain pays attention to information simply because it agrees with the current belief, while disregarding anything to the contrary. Ironically, the explosion of information on the internet may have made the problem worse, not better. Conspiracy theorists can now accumulate lots and lots of misinformation, creating communities and echo chambers, which only act to reinforce their conspiracy beliefs. And that brings us to fear of the unknown. The amygdala and the insula are the drama queens of the brain, and they will raise the alarm in uncertain situations. Feelings of powerlessness can compel a person to try to find order in chaos, and that often means finding patterns where there are none. Studies show that people will gravitate towards conspiracy theories if they feel as if they have no power in their own lives. And although it may seem fun to think we live on a flat disk controlled by NASA, disregarding science and facts can be extremely dangerous. And while you can't force someone to stop believing in a conspiracy, research suggests that there may be a way to turn these people around. Empowering people by encouraging them to take action in their own personal lives can reduce feelings of helplessness, and in turn, reduce their reliance on conspiracy theories. And luckily, you don't have to return your hat when you stop believing, which is a good thing, because it's a pretty incredible fashion choice. All right? This looks good.
Action.
Conspiracy theories generally...
Wrecked it.